have lowered the standard of manhood, and we need to raise the goal.
The key to my life has not been my knowledge of football. The key to my life has been my faith.
The tragedy and the challenge today is to raise up a generation of kingdom men, of men who learn to consistently operate under the rule of God.
What we need is not self-help achieving Christians. We need men who go, I am a wounded warrior, therefore, Lord of glory, I need you.
He says, I have a plan for you, and it is a good plan. It is time for men to rise up and take back a culture in decay. No more excuses. It's time to take our stand.